Would you believe me if I told you that everything in the universe, from this pumpkin to a popsicle, is made from just 118 different ingredients? No, I'm serious, it's true. Everything, living and non-living, in the entire universe is made from some combination of the 118 elements on this chart right here, called the periodic table of elements. Here we have oxygen and hydrogen, carbon and nitrogen. All of these ingredients are called elements. Now you may have heard this word before, element, but what does it mean? And what are compounds and mixtures? Well, I have an easy way to help you understand it. And we use LEGOS. So we have all of these different LEGO bricks, and we'll pretend that each LEGO brick is an individual atom, okay? Just like how LEGO bricks are the building blocks for awesome LEGO creations, these atoms are the building blocks for everything in the universe.
No way!
Seriously.
Oh, wow!
And notice how there's all of these different colors as well. We'll pretend that each color is an individual element or ingredient. We have elements you may have heard of, like hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, or carbon. And we even have some elements you may not have heard of, like sodium or chlorine. So today, we're just gonna focus on four of these elements. Now, if we take two atoms of hydrogen, so we're gonna go one, two, okay? And now we're gonna take one atom of oxygen. And if we chemically combine the two, meaning we snap them together like this, we form an entirely new substance called a compound. And this compound is called H2O. Two hydrogens, one oxygen, also known as water. All right, let's make another one. All right, so this time we'll take chlorine, a gas, and sodium, a metal, okay? And we will chemically combine them like this. And now we have an entirely new substance, a compound called sodium chloride, or salt. So now we have two compounds, water and salt. What happens if we physically combine the two by putting them in a container, but don't snap them together? Well, we form a new substance. We form a mixture, and this mixture is salt water.
Ooh, I smell the ocean.
So when two or more elements or compounds are physically combined, that means they form a mixture. Now in LEGO language, this is when two atoms, okay, or compounds are near each other, but aren't snapped together. Remember, because being snapped together means it forms a compound. And when they're near each other, we'll call that a mixture.
Review time.
So to review, I've created a worksheet so you or your students can try this on your own. All you have to do is click the link below to download the worksheet, and you can begin building your own compounds and mixtures with LEGOs. Oh, and by the way, you don't need to use LEGOs. You can use Connects or magnet tiles or whatever other colorful building blocks that you have access to. I better take this. Remember, be curious and ask questions.